Afternoon, everybody. Here we are at Riverdale High School, class of 2017, is graduating today. My son, Brandon, or GoobleMoWizard, will be graduating. This is a very important day to him and to us. Not sure if you can see, his name should come up on this screen eventually. This school right here behind me, this is where he's graduating from. But if you look way in the back, that big school, that's where I graduated from. So yeah, both schools are right here on the exact same grounds. Oh, there's his name right there at the bottom. So we're getting ready to go in. A lot of people are coming in already. So we'll see you after the graduation.
Sitting on the left side or the right side? And what, in what row? In the middle?
I have no idea, I just got here.
Thank you.
Fun. Now it's off to the party to get some food and some cake and let him open his graduation presents or whatever they're gonna do. But yeah, the ceremony took about an hour and a half. So later. So this is where we're having the party. It's an old freight station turned into a library with a conference room in the back. You see, it's all brick. It was built in 18-something.